is point, and then eventually on back for Sergachev to play to Kucherov again. Sergachev a shot, and that grabbed through a screen. Threw one in front that ricocheted on back and is played by Kucherov again. Liberates, got it back for Sergachev. He scores! A rocket from Sergachev.
Has had plenty of pucks to the net in this hockey game, and Kucherov gets extremely low, gets lost almost in the corner, and then finds Kucherov and almost lulled everybody to sleep. And a terrific shot to the far corner as it gets by Par Lindholm, and a difficult save for Halak.
Bush, what makes this play is Sergachev finally left the blue line area once Kucherov went down the wall. So instead of shooting the puck from 58... 58-